acting so uncomfortable now.
Anyway. How do you know you should be looking at the camera, not looking at us?
Well, you know what?
Everybody look at the camera. I know it's hard not to, but we know what we look like.
Yes.
We've been staring at ourselves for like 10 minutes.
Yes.
Trust it. Trust it.
You're beautiful.
Trust it. You're beautiful.
You're beautiful.
Thank you. You're in the shot. Everybody's in the shot.
My hair is okay.
Let's tell ourselves again, we're beautiful. And look at the camera.
All right.
And three,
two, one.
DJ Jacoba, and this is the Madam of the Mix show. In your ear hole. I am joined by my favorite friends slash family, DJ's twin table. I've got Tanya on my left. I've got Jeanette on my right back.
What's up?
And I've got my very best friend from high school. Lady May on my right.
Hey, how's everybody doing?
I hope everybody's feeling it tonight because we have an amazing show for you. We're doing it all vinyl. DJ's Twin Tables are programming this entire show with their special vinyl collection. You're going to see some rare albums, album covers here tonight. You're going to hear some really nice cuts. But the first issue that has arisen already, and we've only been rolling for about 2 minutes, is that we need to lace my girl right here to my right, Lady May, with a Madam of the Mix t-shirt. Do you want a Madam of the Mix t-shirt, Lady May, or what?
Yes, I do.
Okay, so we need to handle. So we're gonna do that. I'm gonna go ahead and get that. In the meantime, we're gonna let this ride. And
okay, I just so want to talk about this record. excuse me, well, they don't get a t-shirt, but from
really perfect.
What up? Groove Distribution in Chicago for laying me down with this record. Right. I mean, can y'all hear it? Ow! Was that D'Angelo sample on it? You hear that? Only on vinyl, 12 inch. Maybe go pay $20 for it.
That's
right?
That's right. Tanya, we good quality sample.
Ow! Groove Distribution, thank you. Thank you for all the years that I've been buying records and vinyl. Y'all put me in a hole even when I didn't have a dollar in the bank account. I was still going negative at Wells Fargo for you because I wanted that record delivered to my house on Friday for the gig. So thank you very, very much for laying me down. And this past summer, I didn't make it to Chicago.
Okay. Ow. Woo.
I made it to Chicago. You guys showed me much love the last hour before closing, and I was able to buy some records. And I appreciate that. And shout out to all my German family up in Chicago.
Well, we're speaking of.
Ow! again, for all you DJs trying to find some dope ass records, let's talk about Groove, G-R-O-O-V-E, Distribution, Chicago. No sleep. That's my man out there, Randall, holding it down. And all you gotta do is ring the bell to let you in, to let you go shopping. Just state your name. He might let you go shopping. State your name, who you are, because they got the gems up at Groove Distribution. GrooveDisc.com.
So, Lady May is gonna join us again in a few minutes because she has to get changed. We're all wearing these fancy Madam of the Mix shirts. If you don't know, Madam of the Mix is a brand new event in LA. It was originated in LA by the Soul Spinner Society, which is a open turntable event for female DJs of all skill levels and musical tastes. We are debuting, we're not debuting anything. We're running our fourth one tomorrow, Monday, October 22nd, 2012. That's right, indeed.
That's right.
DJ Slim Tables was featured at the last one. They kicked ass. You can find their live mix in the show. Sorry. At www.soulspinnersociety.com. You can find all the girls that have performed there listed with their beautiful picture and their amazing mixes. So we are joined by two music connoisseurs right now, DJ Twin Tables. I think they introduced this last song, and now we're going to go into something new.
Let's go into, not so new. Let's go into Mama's Groove. Mama's Groove. Not so new. Oh, Shibata, the Gypster remix. This song right here reminds us of our mama. And I'm not going to lie, my mama brought the groove to L.A. And my mama can groove and dance. And this song right here is dedicated to her. It reminds me of my mother. It reminds me of my family. Parties on Florence. Parties on 70th Street, South L.A. Hey. So we just want to say shout out to Oceanade for this.
Nice. So y'all sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride. We're going to let this ride for a minute, ladies. That's how it's going to go down. Oh, wait. People don't know the difference.
I want to talk about my mama.
This is the Madam of the Mix show. I'm joined by my girls, DJs Twin Tables, and Lady May. We are grooving to some unique cuts, only available on vinyl, courtesy of DJ Twin Tables.
How?
Black Cox. In the mix. So we're going to be playing vinyl all night long, all these rare cuts that can only be found on vinyl records.
I gotta switch
and
out.
If you don't know what a vinyl record is, it's a little vinyl-y looking circular thing.
12 inches or more.
12 inches or more. Sometimes it comes in 7 inches, but we don't mess with that. Not tonight, but sometimes we do. Anyway.
Okay, here we go.
Our next artist is going to be introduced to us by one half of DJ Twin Tables. Her name is Jeanette.
And we are introducing for this very young.
Hold on, we gotta turn down the music for this introduction because it's real as funk.
Okay. If you can grab this piece of vinyl for Larry Levan and some of the tracks on this record, Baby I'm Scared of You by Womack and Womack. Haven't You Heard, of course, by Patrice Rushen. We got the funk, Positive Force. Love Has Come Around, Donald Byrd, and 120th Street, NYC. What do you
know
about
that? I know.
NYC.
NYC.
Oh, no!
Pick your vibe.
They don't play games.
Oh, no, NYC, nor the East Coast have ever played games, but my question is, are these remixes or are these original cuts? Talk to me.
I think original Larry Levan's picks.
Oh, these are Larry Levan's picks.
Yep,
Levan. Okay, I sound retarded. Which sometimes I do. I sound ignorant, retarded.
Well,
but it is
what
it is.
Here.
Yeah, you know, represent Larry Levan.
Oh,
let's all
go.
Be educated.
Yes. Let's get this going.
Lady May, you look amazing on camera. How'd you get that glow? Like, the light is only hitting your cheekbones. Everyone else is like,
I do like
the walking.
I do like the sided corner.
Yes, you lucked out. Right.
Can you hear it?
Squish between the lovely stiletto red heel and the
yeah.
play button. Girl, work is play. Work it.
Work is
wow.
play.
Bless
work it. It.
All right, bring it in, girl.
Oh, okay. Hold on.
DJ Jeanette. DJ Twin Table bringing in the next cut.
Oh,
so stay tuned.
Version. Go pick up your vinyl from your local record store. LA, Turntable Lab, Omiba, whatever record store you can find online, this dog. And it's the 125th Street Band from NYC. So Donald Byrd in the 125th Street, New York City. And I think these ladies right here might speak to New York City.
Wow.
My girl's from the East Coast. Rep.
I don't know how my little Jewish butt got so much soul, but somehow it all seeped in. Because I was born and raised on the East Coast in a little suburb called Bowie, smushed between Washington, D.C. and Baltimore. And, you know, I spent some time in New York. And I love East Coast music.
picturing sitting on a white leather couch.
Yes.
With white, perfectly pressed slacks.
Ow!
And a silver teeny heel. And smoking a cigarette back when you could smoke indoors because you were partying. That's what I feel like right now.
And that's what it's all about. We're trying to take you there.
Sense and I read it on the plane.
Right.
You know, like flying back to LA from DC, just one plane ride, and it was great.
Yes.
You know, he's definitely really hip hop, has really lived an interesting life.
and a complex individual that has great things to say, but also energy to put into his music, so it feels like this.
Yes.
Like Common
yes.
feels like Common Sense.
That's right.
He talks about how he had to drop that sense part.
Yes,
he did.
Yes,
he did.
But Common is sexier,
reggae band.
So Common.
Yeah.
Yes.
That's cool.
I think I like the Common a little bit better. Common Sense.
Wait, we can't hear you. We got one mic, boo.
I was saying, I think I like the Common a little bit better because I understand he had to drop it because Common Sense, the reggae band, was giving him a little heat on that. But after seeing him several times, I'm a big Common fan, several times from LA to Detroit to LA to San Diego, all kinds of places, every time he was never disappointed. Much love, Common.
Much love, Common, but can we talk about his most recent album and how I listened to it and didn't like, you know, I liked it.
Which album?
Oh, gosh, now I'm going to sound like I don't know.
Oh, mommy, you know I'm going to go upside
down. I know. Oops, upside my head. Well, if you don't know, then I should go upside your head. Celebration is on the album.
Let's go to here. Let's go to here.
All right, so we're just going to move beyond this issue of the fact that these supposed
like
Common
don't
fans
like
don't even know about his latest album.
I don't
album.
Like it. I don't like it.
She don't like it, so
let's,
we're going
to
go
let's
somewhere.
Let's go to this Ghostface.
All right, hold on.
Afro-punk-y.
I didn't say I didn't like it. I just said I was a fan of his book.
We can
thank you.
I didn't say I didn't like it.
Thank
I said I, it was, I didn't know about it. Damn. That's all.
Okay.
How could you never know about a Common album?
I have that same question for Tanya.
Okay,
I know, but what I want to go to is this little Ghostface
like,
album
like
mashed up with
right?
some Afro
right.
funk, and it's called Ghost Funk, and y'all need to get with it again.
Like,
thank you to the Groove Crew at Groove Distribution in Chicago. We love you for
made
putting me up on this record and artwork.
Made in England.
No,
oh,
I think
made
my little brother could have did that. But ultimately, it's fly. And we love Wu-Tang. We love Ghost. We love Raekwon, the chef, everybody.
The whole Wu-Tang crew. The question is, can you name all the Wu-Tang members?
Okay, I could try.
In alphabetical order.
Oh, okay, let me start. Ghostface.
No, that's G.
That's G. Number one, Ghostface.
Right there.
Method. Raekwon.
Redman.
Raekwon. Let's think about RZA. Let's think about you, God.
You forgot GZA.
Oh, GZA. That's right.
You're out of order.
Ghostface. GZA.
Colleen, do
Ghost
it.
Method Man, Raekwon, RZA.
Old
you
Dirty
got,
Bastard.
Oh, I forgot. ODB.
ODB.
That's right.
That's
oh, rest in peace, ODB. Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, wait. Okay, you forgot about 20
oh,
members
sorry,
of the Wu-Tang. You forgot 20 members of the Wu-Tang. Colleen, you're up.
Oh.
I pass.
You know what? I know all the members, but Jeanette, you can tell the people
I
who
did.
They are.
Yeah.
Okay, Walmart. She's trying to stop them. Okay.
Wait.
No,
I'm
no.
sorry. How
wait.
Many members are there so we can be
it's
straight?
Like, it's like 13.
No,
at least
15. Not like exactly 13, though.
Right? 13. Let's think about this. Okay.
13.
We're
so
go
name
go,
13.
Okay. Ghostface, GZA,
RZA,
Method Man,
ODB,
Raekwon, the chef, the
ODB,
RZA,
ODB.
We
yeah.
have
you got
one
at a time.
And there's probably like two or three more that I'm forgetting about. My bad. I am a true Wu-Tang fan. I would love to drop Triumph right now. The instrumental.
Roll it back.
Yes.
Roll it back.
Rewind selector right now.
Boom. Lord
have
mercy.
Lord
have
mercy.
That would have been hot if it would have dropped.
I love that.
Yeah, sugar, the tears, let's crack the whip.
Eric is gonna love this show. No, you don't want to play it because people love that song.
Let's bring it down a little
bit. Got it.
There we go. Let's talk about our influences. How did we get started with DJ Jacoba? Do you want to start with you?
This is my show, and how are you going to interview me? That's what you're here for. But because I'm feeling it right now, I've had a few glasses of wine, I'm happy to talk about myself.
Out of the mason jar.
Okay, so I'll just say a little bit. You know, I was born in Bowie, Maryland. The Redskins and the Ravens. Two teams that involve...
Braves on the warpath. Know it.
Fight for all deserves. Two teams that really involve feathers that really suck. But you know what? That's part of our DC Baltimore charm.
Yeah.
We don't care.
Oh, DC be more.
We don't care.
You want us, don't lie, LA.
We don't care.
Where's the people?
We don't care.
We just care about family and Range Rovers. And looking fly.
Wow.
Hot damn it. And bumping that go-go music.
Yeah.
Okay.
Rest in peace.
Rest in peace. If that's your belief, Chuck Brown.
That's
yes, godfather of go-go music.
Very sad. He was a legend. Is a legend.
You know what? No lie. Check out my first show on Madam of the Mix. Episode number one was dedicated to Maryland, where I grew up, and it was with go-go music, bumping WPGC.
PGC! Tigger, what's up?
Right, on the way back from my late shift at Friendly's Ice Cream Shop. racing home to make my curfew after earning $50 in tips, which was really
that was a lot of money. That was a lot of money back then.
I could buy so much Peace Frog paraphernalia with my
$50. Yeah, I loved counting my money after work.
Yeah, but what did you buy? I don't remember what you embellished in. Tell me.
Oh, yeah.
I have no idea.
Okay.
Okay, we're like a
rewind
on the Zodiac on three.
All right, I need to take a camera break.
Word, I feel that.
I like the camera baseline right here.
Okay, hold on. Wait.
Fell over.
You guys, I would like to play the record.
Off.
It's okay, I want it off. So we edit all this. But I would like the record to pop when we...
Okay, let's say, where are we at? Where are we at?
What line is that?
Third.
The last one?
No, this one right here. Third one. Yep. So where we at? You need to hear it first.
Okay, so where we at, Tanya? In the mic. Please, thank you. Just right here. And get in the game.
You know, we're on Freddy Krueger. He has many aliases, names. He goes by. Freddy Krueger. God, I can't rack my brain right now. Jeanette, I think you know.
Oh, gosh. Freddy Krueger /
In there.
We got
plenty of records by him, but I can't. My brain is fried. But anyway, fine, red wine. Okay, but right now, three people. This record is very old.
Three
it's not anything new, but
people.
Every time I get to play this record, I do, and it's just that break beat that you want to hear, and I love it.
You ready?
Sure.
I hope
you ready?
I hope
you ready?
We're queued up. Boop.
Yes. Hot. You just want to throw in
nice.
Your lingerie. Fellas, get it ready for the ladies. Light a candle.
Something.
Light a split.
Yeah.
Now you're speaking my language. Fill up that bathtub with some essential oils.
Okay, let's talk about
distribution Chicago, Illinois, once again. Homegrown Records. Don't catch me on the year.
1999,
I'm guessing.
2002.
Just know.
Let's go
through
this
people.
Let's go through this You're speaking Puerto Rican.
Wait. What's that? All right, turn the mic off for a second.
You are tuned in to Live with the Mix video. And we are debuting vinyl classics. Vinyl gems, actually. Courtesy of DJ Twin Tables here tonight with us.
Make it plural. Twin Tables.
Wait, DJ Twin Tables or DJs?
Where's the headphone?
I wasn't ever sure, girl. Shit is still on.
Speaking New Yorican by Captain Planet.
That's right.
Twin Table.
Twin Tables.
Twin Tables.
Special Collection. That's what it's all about tonight. And we got Lady May in the mix.
That's right. Hey!
Glowing.
shining bright like a diamond.
I think somebody else should try the glow chair.
No,
you know what?
Let's do it.
It's so sweet of you to give up the glow chair. If I know I've got the glow, I just keep it to myself.
It's tempting. I do want it.
Okay, who else wants it?
I'll take it.
Uh-oh, Tanya's going to take it. And Jeanette says,
okay, so let's talk about
But I can't go on that edge
painful. Let's talk about our influences as DJs, right?
Sure.
Okay. So DJ Jacoba.
Oh my god, why me?
Always we're taking over the interview today.
I'm on
what
the
was your inspiration to get started as a DJ?
Honey, boredom, honey. Honey, boo-boo child. I needed to express myself. And I was always interested in music. I definitely had a taste. I grew up with a lot of oldies and a lot of Motown. And just stuff I probably shouldn't know I knew. So I decided to create a radio show in college that, despite what people say, it was actually originally called...
I don't remember, but I loved it.
Thanks.
I remember.
No, the first one, not the second one.
Not the 3 to 5.
Just say it.
3 to 5 funk spot, but that wasn't... That wasn't the first one?
I have no friends, folks. These are not the real deal. The name of the very first show was Jenny Blaze Breakfast Joints, because it was at an obscene hour in the morning, and you can figure out the rest. Anyway, I played classic hip-hop mixed with soul and oldies. Then the show became the Funk You 3 to 5 Hotspot.
That's what I remember.
Better chicks, better automobiles. In my case, it was better slap, get to sleep in a little later. That was so silly and dumb. But I said it.
Waka, waka, waka.
Waka, waka, waka. So anyway, to answer your question, I realized that I wanted to be a DJ after I got behind the mic and started to play with records. I was very eager about getting on the radio and introducing music to people and interviewing amazing guests. And I started to pursue a job as a radio jock for Power 105, the number one hip hop station next to Hot 97 in New York City. And so I took my internship audio footage from my 2 years as a radio jock at Hunter College in New York City.
I
created an air check that I shopped around to these program directors.
Can we hear the air check?
To make a long story short, people, due to insecurity, I was determined to learn how to DJ and took some classes at the Scratch DJ Academy in the West Village, founded by Jam Master Jay of Run DMC, RIP. And I learned how to be a dope-ass DJ.
Sorry.
And that's where we are right now. So,
yeah,
I thank
you
for putting me on blast right now.
Yes.
And now, it's your turn.
Oh.
Twin Tables is going to explain where that name came from and what inspired her to become a DJ.
How about I pass the mic to my sister?
She already told
us. She loves to talk about our evolution into this
job.
See, you can't even see me. So let's pass the mic to my sister who's sitting here eating and drinking out orange juice or what, gin and juice, whatever she's drinking on. I'm sure it's not just orange juice. I'll introduce, but Twin Tables derive from turntables, obviously. There's two of us. There's two turntables. We decided to call ourselves Twin Tables, right? Keep it real. So,
Jeanette, get in
there. You know, we started DJing about 7 or 8 years ago.
Come on.
Probably about 8 years ago or so now. Started out bedroom rocking because We have a passion for music, a passion for good soul, good funk, good dance music, introduced by our mother, Gwenda Asher. I love my mother. She is
remarkable.
Remarkable, beautiful. She knows her music, she knows her dance, she knows
her
everything,
films.
Her film. And she was the one who really got us into the style, our house, our soul, our funk. And I just want to say that that's where it started from. And, you know, good looking out to the San Diego DJs. We started out in college and we met some DJs out in San Diego that were been DJing for 20 years or so. Let's think about
Tone Capone.
Tony Capone. Tone. Oh, one of the
Anthony
best.
Anthony Orlando.
Better known as Anthony Orlando. DJ Scooter, DJ Jaleel, let's talk about Ike Love,
Rat Star.
Rat Star, the infamous Rat Star.
From Bar Dynamite.
And Damon Bell, let's say. There's a whole list. But those cats are rocking the scene for a long time and still rocking the scene. And they started out saying, yo, you know, I'll help you go buy some turntables. You can learn on your own. So I bedroom rocked for a year.
I would say Tone was the one that told
Tony, that. Tony. And we bedroom rocked for a year and then came out and there it was. Started out in San Diego, probably around when I was out of college, and relocated back to LA and here we are.
But why a DJ? Like, what was it about the music or the performance aspect of it or just being a dope arse female in a male industry that sparked your interest?
Frustration.
Oh, I think JJ, I answered this for you before, but really it was the music that I was hearing in the clubs. I always used to go, oh, that song would go with that song so well. And it was never the commercial song that was being played right after that. It was always something old school or something funk, disco related, house related. And I found myself at the very low key spots, you know, low key house, just where people love music. And I never really wanted to be at the commercial spots, you know. And I think Jeanette can relate with that. We both used to mash, she'd be like, yo, we going over here. We ain't going over there. You know, so we had a good time. Respecting the whole art of music. And I think that's it.
Amen. So what do we got next, ladies? Oh. I'm enjoying the music, and I know you have a whole crate of beautiful album covers. I want to see what's next. In the meantime, 2020 twins, Lady May, I have a game that I created in my head just now that I would like us all to play before we throw our next cut on.
If
you are just tuning in, this is Madam of the Mix, the show.
Rest in peace, Jay Dilla.
Rest in peace, Jay Dilla, just to give you a little hint of what's to come.
And I can't hear it.
You are tuned into Madam of the Mix show.
Is this even open yet?
No.
This
and
is
I
not
won't.
Opened.
Oh, okay, it's a collector's.
Not being on. Jake
you
Dilla.
Can't see what's going on, but we're working with one mic here at the studio.
Are we ready?
And it's interesting because we're all mic fiends.
I don't even know what I'm playing.
I'm getting ready to take a break on the couch.
Oh, but the show's almost over.
I feel you.
Yeah.
How much time do we have left?
We got 10 minutes left.
Yes.
Pop.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. You know what? I'm sorry. Bring it back.
I'm sorry. I'm serious. I want to introduce it better.
Right now, we have our next cut. That is a feel-good, diggable planet joint. Courtesy of Twin Singles. What the hell? Am I on the right?
You're a little too far, honey.
No, I'm
too
far. Hold on. Okay, here we are. Let's go let it ride.
Look at the camera. Yeah.
Your time, yeah.
Overall, worldwide. Okay.
Come on, come on.
quad, y'all. That's 394.
Yes. Nice flow, Tanya. Oh, thank you so much.
Amazing oops distracted you. We're listening to Jazzanova.
Status 4.
DJ Twin Tables selection. Feel it over here at Madam of Mix Radio.
She likes to be half and half out.
Jazzanova. This is a classic. You can find it on vinyl. You want to pick it up. Once again, Group Distribution. Hopefully it's still in print, but it may not be. But this was definitely a classic. Rocking the clubs here in LA, rocking the clubs everywhere. Jazzanova.
2003, the remixes. Yeah,
2005 off of Sonar Collective. Compiled by Jazzanova.
That was Lady May. This was the Lady May remix. That was the Jack Cooper remix. We're just enjoying the remixes here. Jazzanova, 3 years. Tanya, tell us a little more about this album. We got another cut that just snuck its way in here.
Ooh. You know what? It's 2002 to 2005. Jazzanova holding him. You know what? It's just classics. The classics on here. And you can't go wrong with an album that you
gun. Sides A, sides B, sides D. Oh, I skipped C, C, and D. So you got four, actually two records, A, B, C, and D. And all sides are solid. Good luck picking them up at your local record store. I think it's on print. Woo! I got mine. You got yours.
And that's how we do it right here at the Madam of the Mix show. Enjoy.
Let it ride for a second. I'm from Georgia. Y'all hold it down. Y'all hold it down.
Yes. Oh, the mic is off. Colleen, you got some vocals on that? But the mic is off. I got to turn the mic back on. I got to take it.
Facilitate the madness and the sexiness that we call Madam of the Mix Show. Tonight featuring Twin Tables on the ones and twos, the music programmers for the night, and my BFF from a very young but mature age, Lady May.
Hi everybody.
Jacoba Show, that we also call the Madam of the Mix Show, featuring amazing madams. George Bush!
Wait,
George Bush, come here. Everyone say hi to George Bush.
Hello, George Bush.
Get down a little lower, they can't really see you. This is.
Look at the camera.
Say everybody hello.
What's up, everybody? Thanks for checking out the show. The show is going to be dope. Can't wait to hear it and see it. Yeah.
Well, George Busher in the mix live. And we are keeping it moving. We've been playing original cuts all day, straight vinyl.
Straight vinyl.
And we're going to keep it moving with another drop by Tanya of the DJ Twin Table Squad. Here we go. Okay, that was really good, you guys.
We're going to edit all the bullshit. I just learned that you can edit, so you want to just...
It takes a lot of
effort. No, it doesn't, but, like, what I need to learn how to do is be more about
Oh!
It's all right. It's original, vinyl.
Where can I get a shirt, yo?
I have a shirt for you, but if you would wear this, it doesn't have a heel on it. You would wear a Madam of Big shirt?
Yeah.
Oh, my God, I love it.
I'll put it on my damn Facebook page.
Okay.
Get him one.
Don't put the face up to that. It's gonna record it. It's amazing.
Let's talk a little bit about the record.
Underground Classics Volume 2, New York and Detroit House Anthology.
Wow.
Artists Kimmy Bobby and DJ Spin, Dennis Ferrer, Oshimade, Butchie Harris, Baxter Hall, Frank Lee, Feliciano, Kevin Everett, and Roy Davis Jr. Selections chosen by Norma Jean Bell, straight out of the D. Go, girl. Hold it down in Detroit City. So, a much loved record is actually an import from France. And if you got it, you got it. And I love it. And I'm not selling it to anybody, so it's mine. Pick it up if you can. Again, Underground Classics Volume 2, the New York and Detroit Anthology selections chosen by Funky Chocolate and Norma Jean Bell. Norma Jean Bell is a favorite in Detroit. She's holding it down. We ain't mad at you.
Shout out to Arrow.
Eric Roberson. Whatever you want to refer to him as. Arrow on the house set. Eric Roberson on the R&B set. We love him on the house set.
Oh. All right, let her. You got more to say?
That's right.
Okay.
Come on, baby. I like that record. Look at the artwork on that record.
Okay, wait. We were going to talk about artwork tonight.
My dog.
Oh.
Wait.
Let's turn it back up because we were going to talk about artwork tonight. We were going to talk about, this record right here. Underground Classics, I just talked about that. I'm loving the artwork on that. Again, out of France.
Record fell out.
Drank a little mo.
We didn't get to the Black Orpheus, which is one of our favorite soundtracks. If you don't know, you need to know, because Black Orpheus is a Cannes Film Festival winner out of 1959. Really, it was that exposure of that film that many African Americans in the States. Okay, we will. Right now. Many African Americans in the U.S. haven't seen other than Mamies and different people in films playing maid roles. It wasn't until Black Orpheus where they saw something other than black folks on film and black culture on film. And it was amazing in 1959. And so the soundtrack is still amazing. And we're going to put that on right now.
Oh,
Lady May is going to drop it.
Uh-oh, we got a newbie in the house, DJ Lady May, who really does know how to drop it. Everybody's a DJ, y'all. You're a DJ. I'm a DJ. Do you have headphones?
I think you should play.
DJ Lady May needs some headphones.
I'm going to say number right
now,
here.
In the meantime, turn this off. Ooh, careful.
Right here.
All right, I got a game I want to play with people tonight. Since we have some twins in the house tonight, I would like to play a little game called Famous celebrity twins.
Ah, it ain't me.
Don't break the records.
Look at the guy shirts. Wait a minute.
Oh, he cut it up.
I love it.
Come over here, George.
Come get in the camera.
Come get in the camera, George.
Excuse me, yo. I got to do my ditty. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that's totally
take that.
Shirt.
Take that.
Make sure he gets on the mic.
Sure, please do.
I gotta do my ditty. Take that.
Yeah, let's get
Word is play. Oh. Rocking the shirt, it fits. I rolled the sleeves up, rolled a gun show.
Yeah.
Got the back. Y'all see what the back is doing?
Oh,
yeah.
Rocking it right.
George, you are rocking it right. So anyway, I just fell over, but I'm back. And I think before I fell over, I was talking about my new game I just created called Celebrity Twins. So we have, y'all have 20 seconds as my special guest, Lady Mae, you're included.
Okay, here we go.
To name the most celebrity twins you can. Okay. And for as many celebrity twins that you name, I'm going to give you $1.
I'm trying to think. Okay.
The clock has started. Go.
Here we go. Mary Kate and Ashley.
Tia and Tamara.
I think that's it, you guys.
The Barbie twins, yo.
Yeah. Jodeci. No. The shy.
Wait. I got your young twins.
Pass.
Yes. Wait, George Bush has
one. Wait. Yin Yang twins.
Three. Next, Jeanette.
Here we go. The guys from Shy.
Okay.
Four. Tanya.
Okay. No, it's the George Bush twins, Jane.
George, his kids,
yeah.
His daughters.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Right.
Six.
Pass.
Oh, shit.
George Bush.
Hip hop group The Clips. That is from downtown.
Right. Damn right.
And you got a three.
See what happened was.
Seven still, Tanya.
Okay, he got a 3-pointer for that.
Yeah, that's from downtown.
You from downtown, right? I don't know.
I feel like I gotta know something like an ice.
Come on, we gotta have another question. Something else.
What about the Kardashian twins?
They're not twins.
Oh, yeah, the young ones.
Okay.
Wow.
Next game.
Okay. Next game. Well, the next game has to do with some music. It's good job on the twin game. I really only had two in mind when I started it, but you guys surpassed it. And so I'm proud of you.
That works too.
Okay, we're gonna bring it back.
Oh, that was young.
We got another
like
cut.
Yes.
Special delivery from the twin table.
From Eclipse.
Yes.
Oh, Brazil, where you at?
Brazil, where you at?
You gotta cut it up. Yes.
Yes.
Turn it off.
Dance
it all out. Shake it all away. What I have announced for today. When the music is playing, I turn off the mic so there's no feedback. Except when the mic, the music is playing, I turn off the mic to about.
Good idea for how to close it out.
I know. Does anybody have an idea for how to close it out?
We need to wrap it up.
I know. We need to wrap it up.
Where did you get your
hand up? No, really, you just have to say.
Yeah.
I love it.
Tanya, tell me who we were listening to just now.
The original soundtrack to Black Orpheus, 1959 Cannes Film Festival
winners. Awesome. I want to thank you all for being with us tonight and joining us for our fifth edition of the Madam of the Mix show. Tonight I was joined by special guests, Lady May, and the beautiful DJ Twin Tables to my right, and the hidden, but not to be ignored, George Bush. Say hi to George Bush. Yes. So we're going to just have some final words, and then we're going to see you next time. So Lady May, do you have any parting words for our viewers and listeners?
You know, love everybody and treat the world with kindness. That's it.
That's right.
This is Jacoba saying ditto.
I'm saying this is DJ Twin Tables, Tanya. I'm saying there's more music out there than you know.
Yes.
Amen.
And I think tap into it. It's more than a radio. It's more than iHeartRadio. It's just more out there. And tap into it and love it. I'd like to wrap it up, so maybe George Bush would like to say something. George Bush.
Oh, she's the star. She's like, I gotta finish up. I just want to wish everyone love, peace, plenty of hair grease.
I got hair. Oh, wow.
And, you know, support independent movements.
Right.
Okay, Jacoba, Madam of the Mix. I love it. I got the shirt. Y'all see the shirt?
I love it.
It's for the women and for the men.
What?
All right. So that's me signing off. Who's the last one to sign?
Last one. I think George, you stole it from me. Let's just say one more time, in the words of the infamous Don Cornelius, love, peace, and soul.
Madam of the Mix.
I think it was P-Flat and soul.
The show.
Oh, you're right. Let's do that again.
That was beautiful.
I said love.
It was
peace,
I said,
love, and soul.
I said love, peace, and soul. Rewind that.
Wait, it is love, peace, and soul.
It's peace, love, and soul.
I should have kept it on.
Peace, love, and soul.
I said love.
So, okay, so right now say, I mean, just say, I mean.
In the words, yeah. Okay, wait, you got to put that record back on.
Wait, I got to go back to the position.
No, I don't. I'm just going to edit
no,
it in.
No, come on. Let's do it.
No, that doesn't sound back right.
Yeah.
In the words?
And in the words of the infamous Don Cornelius.
Peace,
love,
and
soul!
Okay,
Madam
peace,
of
love,
the
and soul.
Show.
Love, peace, and soul? I can't remember.
Well, I'm glad somebody caught that because the Soul
love?
Train people would have called us for copyright.
Oh my God.
Messed up the copyright.
Great show, girls. Great show, and boy.
I think so. Let's watch it.
Oh my God.
That's an hour. Let's watch some of
it. Oh shit, I hate when I do that.
Let's see.
Ow, knock my knee, why don't you? No,
we
I'm just kidding.
Mine, George.